a nice presentation out there. For those who don't know what this deal is, if you weren't here back in 89, which I wasn't, a Green Giant helicopter code name or the call letters were Pony 12. It went down just about 20 miles east of Tucson and had 11 soldiers from Fort Huachuca and four airmen from Davis Montham. Military out here, they've got a helicopter sitting out here, and they've made some sort of memorial about it. And every year they remember these guys. They said, we're not going to forget them, and we're going to have a ceremony this time every year. And that's what this is all about. This is the first year we've been invited to this mission, so that's kind of an honor. I think we've established ourselves with Davis Montham and Fort Huachuca both as being pretty patriotic and supportive with their people, so we got an invite. I don't know what's going to happen over there.
I was a member of the 76th Special Ops at the time that the aircraft came down, and I'd like to thank you all for coming out. It means a lot.
Thank you for your service. I'm not sure what's going to happen over there. The original invite was for it to have our bikes and our flag line set up for whatever ceremony they're going to have. And I'm not sure what it's going to entail or how long it's going to take, but I told them we'd be there. We're going to ride into the base with our flags flying. Those who have flags, big flags in the front, small flags in the middle, and no flags in the back. Tracks to the rear. Cars to the rear. How many people are going to be driving cars on the base?
One, two,
about a half a dozen of them.
Yes, it's got base there.
Three vehicles, okay. They'll be behind us. When we get there, we'll see what the situation is, park our bikes, and get our flags out of the support vehicle, and improvise. We'll find out what we're going to do. No cell phones, no smoking in the line when you have a flag in your hand. Just a couple of reminders.
We did, come on.
New people.
Come on, base and all business.
New people. We have any new people here? Brand new people. We're giving you guys a ride pin. That's our mission accomplished pin. And next time you got to buy your own.
I never got one from 3 years.
We just have one, two?
Well, if you can't, you're going to learn today. We have a little ceremony to go through, and we're going to get with the program here. Everybody needs to make a little circle, whatever kind of a circle you can make in here, and we're going to play a song.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. My lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly
love each and every one of you. And all these old men and women that's sitting up here on top, sitting there with the man, they're watching you, and they're saying thank you. They're saying thank you. Our Heavenly Father, we're here today. Lord, in Jesus' name, we want to thank you for this group of people that has the heart to come out, to stand, to see what's going on. And Lord, we watch our own troops as they are where they are now and in different areas around the world. And Father, we thank you that we have a group of men and women that are strong enough to say, we will go, we will do, and they help keep this United States of America free. Father, we thank you for all the members that came here today to make this ride. The members that died on that chopper, Father, we ask that you just reach out and slap them around a little bit and let them know that you still love them. Lord, we thank you so much because they went down, but we know that they're with you. Because greater love hath no man than he that lays down his life for a friend. And they laid it down protecting this country. And Father, we thank you for this ride today. We thank you that everything will go in order. Be in line. Everyone will be safe. And it will be one heck of a ride. Father, we thank you. God bless this United States of America. In Jesus' name, we thank you. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, we're going to go on the base.
Now shut him up.
We're not going to have any road guard. Invariably, somebody's going to get stuck at the stoplight. Just stop at the stoplight. We're going to wait for you. We're going to go in behind the visitor center and line up again. And we'll wait for everybody to get there. So don't try to bust the mic.